Alright, here we go. Solid through solid.
Oh no way.
Oh hell.
So happy I can hook you guys up.
Just do some face yoga moves here to move it up a little bit. Hold on. Let me, well, I'm aiming for a certain spot. Hold on. There we go, hold on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hold out your hand.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh my goodness.
Nice.
It only takes about 3 seconds to wrap. One. Two, three. Any questions? I think I got it. Susan?
Yes?
Was this your card?
No.
What card'd you pick?
Seven of diamonds.
Okay, I knew that.
Okay.
Seven of diamonds. Just a wiggle.
No way, that's amazing. How?
Seven of diamonds.
That's crazy.
I told you.
Can I see that?
Yeah.
You
can touch it, you can rub it.
That's crazy, because it look, that's insane.
3, 2, 1, go.
Looking for this?
No. That's pretty quick.
Real shoes? Lego shoes. Okay, check this out. Pick a card. Pick a card. Got one?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give the deck of cards to you, Marcus.
Okay.
And Marcus, why don't you reach into pocket number one? I got a marker in there for Beverly to write her name.
Okay.
Put that card back in the deck. Marcus, give it a few shuffles. You're gonna spring those cards at my face on the count of three. Are you ready? One, two, three.
No.
No.
Whoa.
What?
Wow.
One card is stuck to my face. Is that your card?
Yeah.
Is that your signature, Beverly?
Yeah, it is. You can't make that.
Wow.
What I do?
Take the peanut butter, put it back in the pantry, and use a little bit of magic so if your roommate tries to sneak a bite, it's a rat.
Oh, that's a live rat. That's a live rat.
Oh, my God. It's actually kind of cute.
It's so cute.
It's actually kind of cute. I'm just going to like it.
Not a fan? Susan, I have an envelope. It's a prediction. I will not change it. Did we set anything up?
No.
Susan, I want you to think of a famous person. You got one in your mind? Would you be impressed if in this envelope I had the name of the person you're thinking of?
Completely.
Who are you thinking of?
Betty White.
Betty White. That would have been good, though. Wouldn't it have been?
Yes, it would have.
You weren't thinking of Kevin Bacon for
a
second? Like, for a moment. You didn't think Kevin Bacon then changed your mind?
Not at all.
Seriously?
Seriously.
You've heard of 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon?
No.
It's a game. Kevin Bacon's been in a lot of films. He was actually in Diner with Steve Guttenberg, who was in Home for the Holidays with Claire Danes, who was in Shop Girl with Steve Martin, who was in Bringing Down the House with Betty White.